Tonight, a building collapses, hundreds of thousands of dollars worth of furniture inside, and now fear more buildings may tumble. Channel 4 Action News Westmoreland County Bureau Chief Jennifer Mealy in Derry Township.
Well, as you can see, this warehouse is a total loss. If you take a look behind me, you can see the massive chunks of snow that were weighing down the roof. Well, around 3:30 this morning, the entire building came tumbling down.
The collapse crushed tables, chairs, mattresses, thousands of dollars worth of merchandise that would have been sold at Weiss Furniture Store in downtown Latrobe.
4 o'clock this morning, my phone rang, and they said, you know, the roof had collapsed, and I'm thinking first thing, store, you know, but then told me it was a warehouse, and we have the three buildings up there.
The building collapsed toward the street and not toward the two neighboring warehouses, but the buildings are only 10 feet apart, so there is still a concern for the integrity of those buildings. That's why engineers will be on scene this week checking them. But the first crews to arrive were firefighters.
Our first concern was the utilities, so we had to make sure we had a gas leak and take care of the electrical power and make sure it was shut off. We notified Allegheny Power and the Dominion's gas.
The damage estimate is $200,000, but Weiss Furniture is thankful the collapse happened when it did, in the early morning hours when none of the four warehouse employees were working.
It could have been really bad. Or, you know, someone could have got killed. When I came up, it was the front of the building, and it didn't look like that bad. And then we went around the side, and then it looked like a hurricane went through or something.
The two remaining walls of the building are still leaning toward the inside, which means salvaging any of the furniture is too dangerous.
Fortunately, none of the merchandise inside the warehouse belonged to any customers yet. In Derry Township, Westmoreland County, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.